how to change the text messaging notification sound on a Samsung Galaxy S5. First, pressing on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then tap on messages. In here, tap on the menu key at the top, choose settings. In settings, tap on notifications. Make sure you enable notifications. Once it is enabled, tap on notification sound. Then from the list, you could choose a sound that you want to use. Once you're happy with the sound, tap on OK, and that's it. Thank you for watching this video.